Jeff Lowe's one of those seminal climbers who's a rarity in the history of any sport. He's the greatest alpinist to come out of North America.
We saw him kind of self-destruct.
And then I heard about the climb on the Eiger, and I went, oh my God.
We just all thought that we might never see Jeff again.
I was really afraid he'd be dead in the morning.